Hi guys, in this video we'll talk about the 10 things that can wrong during the exam. On the D-day, obviously everyone is nervous, everyone is tense, so a lot of things can go haywire on that day, right from your time management to your examination center, from the computer not working to any kind of eventuality. So this video will help you prepare for anything that goes wrong, how to tackle that at that time. I'm going to get the maximum dislikes for this video because no one wants to listen to the negative vibes. Yeah, but like I always said, expect the best but be prepared for the worst. So it's my duty to prepare all my students for the worst case things possible and how to handle those situations at that time. At number 10 is server down. This is the most common error which can happen. It happened as early as last week. There was an NMAT exam and the server went down for almost 2 hours. So they have to send the student back and have to reschedule the exam on another date. Fine. So at number 10, in the worst case scenario which is possible, is server down from the admin side. So we'll get a rescheduled date or a time. Fine. The problem is server down. Normally server starts in half an hour, 1 hour. So people have to wait for 1 hour to 2 hours at the center. So have your food with you. So chocolate, cold drink, everything should be there with you. In case you feel nervous, in case you feel low, you have a Coke or a Red Bull to support you at that time. Yep. At number 9, we have wrong center. Yes, there are some people who will end up in a wrong center. For example, one of the problems in Mumbai is Thakur College. Thakur College have two campuses, Thakur Village and Thakur Complex. Both are near to each other and both of them are the CAT center every year. Fine. So there are people always, including me, I have done it once, that I went to the wrong Thakur College rather than going to the right college. Yep. So please check the center, Google it out so that you know where you are going rather than just planning on the last day. So 1 day before the exam, please do that. Okay, normally in the online exam, you have to line up before the center and they will let you enter one by one. But if you look back, there are always people who are late. Fine, and they have to beg to everyone. They depend on how good the admin team is. If they are bitchy, trust me, they can screw you like anything. So reporting time, if it is 7:30, try to reach by 7:30 or worst case 7:45. Don't delay. Yep. So please again Google out the details. If you have to go, you have to go by car, you have to go by taxi. Fine, depending on where your center is. So especially places like Mumbai, Delhi, we have to travel a lot. So keep optimum time for the travel. And especially those who got a center away. For example, many people this year from Mumbai have got a center in Pune. Tum to bhai 2 din pehle nikal jana so that you can reach the center on time. Okay. So reaching late is another one of the problems which you can get. Okay, next problem is getting the admit card printed. People forget to do that, including me. In fact, day after tomorrow is my exam and I have still not taken the printout of my admit card. So that will remind me for me as well that you have to get a printout. So color printout or whichever condition they have, please follow those conditions. Because trust me, panelists can make your life hell on that day. And original ID proof. Yes, there have been cases when the student have been sent back because their Aadhaar card was photocopied, not the original Aadhaar card. Fine. So carry your original passport, driving license or whichever authorized ID card they were approved. I think college ID card is not valid proof. Okay. So you have to carry your passport or license or Aadhaar card or a voter card with you, the original copy. Yep. Alright, hardware issue is one of the again a common problem. So especially in the morning lot when the computers are fresh. So the panelists don't have time to check every computer to see where the mouse is working or every keyboard is working. So please check your keyboard and mouse before you paper start and raise the alarm, stand up, do whatever you can do to inform them that you all want to change this thing. Okay. So normally they'll change the computer altogether. It's always good to get to know this thing before the paper start. Okay, because most of the papers are now server based. Server means the server across India will start at 9 a.m. and will close at 12 a.m. So within these 3 hours, if your computer is down, is your problem. Okay, so get this thing sorted out before the thing starts. Okay, next, this is the main problem where which we screw students percentile. I have seen students, good students, who are getting 95th percentile in their mock, But on the exam day, because their computer hang or restarted, they fumbled, they lost their confidence, they got nervous, and he got 70 percentile. In the example, CET student, he was expecting a good percentile out of 200 marks. He was expecting around 130, which is a topper kind of a score. But exam day, because computer restarted, everything happened, score was 105. Now, if you look at from a common sense point of view, your 5-minute computer band ho ke restart hua, you should not feel that bad. But trust me, it takes its toll. It takes away the confidence, it takes the shine of your performance. Okay. And especially if you see people around you are still giving the mock. See, if sabka band ho gaya, toh good for everybody. Okay, sabka band ho gaya. Okay, it happened in CAT also last year that light went off or something went wrong for the whole batch. And they have to sit there for 1.5 hours. Like you can't go out because the paper already started. You can't talk to each other before because you can discuss your questions. So they have to sit quietly for almost 2 hours before the paper started. So instead of giving a 3 hours ka paper, they ended up giving a 5 hour ka paper. Okay, so ab leke chalo ke computer restart hoga. So that, let's take it worst case scenario. Ki bhaiya mera 5 minute waste hona hi hona hai. Sign mismatch ho gaya, kuch ho gaya, garbad ho gaya. ठीक है, साथ वाले ने कुछ बोल दिया, साथ वाला सो गया, बेहोश हो गया, समथिंग वेंट रॉन्ग, देर विल बी समथिंग हैपनिंग विच विल टेक योर कॉन्सेंट्रेशन अवे. सो अभी लेके चलो, योर एग्जाम इज नॉट फॉर लेट्स से 2 hours, इज 1 hour 55 minutes. 5 minutes आई एम कीपिंग फॉर दिस काइंड ऑफ इवेंचुअलिटी. ठीक है. सो इफ योर कंप्यूटर हैंग्ड, रीस्टार्ट हुआ, डोंट वेस्ट योर टाइम ऑन दैट. यू आस्क देम फॉर एक्स्ट्रा टाइम बट दे नॉट गोइंग टू गिव यू बिकॉज द सिस्टम इज अ based as a centralized server. So 9 to 12 across India paper is happening. They're not going to delay that for you. Delay 5 minute extra, you sabko dena padega. You can fight over this, you can sue them, jo karna karo, but they are not going to bulge. Theek hai, so don't waste your time too much onto this thing. Aap aage badho, ma'am se, sir se, jo bhi hoga, baat karke rakh lo. Later on, if they can do something great, otherwise mostly they won't do anything. They might say ye kar denge, wo karenge aapke saath, no problem, aapko extra time denge, wo nahi de sakte. Everything is centralized. Alright. तो लेके चलो कि अपनी किस्मत पांडू है, तो पांडू किस्मत 5 मिनट वेस्ट होगा, चलेगा, नो प्रॉब्लम. सो मेक श्योर दैट यू अटेम्प्ट द रिमेनिंग, इफ देयर इज अ 3 hours का पेपर, रिमेनिंग 2 hours फॉर 55 मिनट्स यू आर एबल टू अटेम्प्ट विद अ फुल कॉन्फिडेंस. Alright. I'm not counting this in the top 10 here, but yeah, cheating is one of the things people have been caught for. Yeah. There have been, for example, one of my students was caught cheating. She was looking at somebody's answer sheet, even though the options are different, questions are jumbled up, but still she was looking at something, and the madam there made her stand for 15 minutes, so she lost 15 minutes of time. Okay. So please avoid all these things. Okay. But in centers like outskirts of the city, in towns and all, in small towns, there is a possibility that students were found cheating because the parents were not that much aware. But anyway, that's very small instance, so I'm not counting this as a top 10. It won't affect your performance anyway if you see people around you are cheating. Okay, another thing which I'm not counting is feeling sleepy or hungry during the exam. Yes, it's a very common thing. Every year, I'm giving the exam for last 7 years now. Every year I find one or two students in my classroom, they go for sleep. Karne kuch solve ho nahi raha, thanda AC chal raha tha, to chalo so jate. Okay. So this main problem comes because you have not slept a day before earlier on time. Okay. So obviously because of the nervousness, you are not able to sleep. So on that day, you fumbled up. It's a possibility. So please eat something before you go for the exam. Don't eat too much so that you feel down or feel sleepy. Most of the exam now don't allow you to carry something to eat inside. But if you possible, try to get in chocolate and a Coke or a Red Bull with you, so that the moment you feel down, a moment after 1 hour or every half an hour milestone, you can take a break kind of thing, a 10 second 20 second break and have a chocolate and then start again. Okay. Fine. So please check with the exam whether they allow you to get something into the center or not. Alright, at number 3 we have first 5 questions. This can, trust me, set your mood on or off like anything. It's like a cricketer, if the first one over you play well, if the first 4 or 5 balls you play well, you will obviously gain confidence. Fine, it's like a बोनी का टाइम ऑफ अ दुकानदार. फर्स्ट कस्टमर अगर अच्छा चला गया तो डे विल बी गुड. सेम हेयर द फर्स्ट फाइव क्वेश्चन यू हैव टू चूज शुड बी वेरी इजी और द वन यू कैन इजली सॉल्व. इमेजिन यू आर गिविंग द एग्जाम. पहला क्वेश्चन ट्राई किया नहीं जमा. सेकेंड ट्राई किया यू कैन नॉट सॉल्व अगेन. थर्ड फोर फाइव इफ यू नॉट एबल सॉल्व फाइव क्वेश्चन बैक टू बैक योर कॉन्फिडेंस विल गो फॉर अ टॉस. स्टार्टिंग वाइज फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन यू हैव टू चूज समथिंग विच यू आर गुड एट. फाइन. नाउ कम द सेकेंड पॉइंट इज विच सेक्शन स्टार्ट विद क्वांट और वर्बल. देर आर सम एग्जाम वेयर दे लेट यू चूज द सेक्शन. डू नॉट स्टार्ट विद योर फेवरेट टॉपिक. फॉर एग्जाम्पल लॉजिक इज माई फेवरेट. विराट कोहली शुड नॉट ओपन द इनिंग बिकॉज अगर विराट कोहली ने ओपनिंग किया एंड ही गॉट आउट अर्ली तो पूरी टीम विल फंबल. सेम हेयर इफ यू स्टार्ट विद लॉजिक एंड यू आर नॉट एबल टू परफॉर्म दैट डे बिकॉज लॉजिक सेक्शन इज टफ और समथिंग लाइक दैट योर फुल कॉन्फिडेंस गो फॉर टॉस. सो स्टार्ट समथिंग विच इज नॉट योर बेस्ट प्लेयर. ठीक है. सो फर्स्ट फाइव क्वेश्चन टेक केयर ऑफ शुड बी समथिंग यू कैन इजली सॉल्व. और नंबर टू इज द लेवल ऑफ डिफिकल्टी चेंजेस. इफ अ सडन चेंज इन लेवल ऑफ डिफिकल्टी your confidence will again go for a toss. For example, every year I expect certain section to be very simple, but suddenly the exam become very tough. So your confidence will obviously go down. Okay. So be prepared for that. Any kind of thing happen, take a step back. Look at that what's happening. For example, this happened with the SNAP exam last year. The level of difficulty suddenly went up in CET also. Fine. Simply for example, the cutoff normally it was around 100. Last year, the cutoff went down to 72 for SIBM. So the paper was almost tough by 30%. Same thing happened with CET exam as well. ठीक है. तो जैसा भी होगा अब बस एक चीज़ याद रखो, अगर तुम्हारे एग्जाम में फट रही है तो तुम्हारे साथ वाले की फट रही है. ठीक है. अगर तुम्हारा पसीना छूट रहा है तो तुम साथ वाले को भी देख रहे हो, उसका भी छूट रहा है. ठीक है. तो एवरी वन द सेम बोर्ड, तो ऑब्वियसली द कट ऑफ विल गो डाउन. तो तुम्हारी टेंशन लेने का जरूरत नहीं है. CET every year normally cut off used to be 145. Last year paper went over the roof, very tough paper, cut off went to 125. So in short 20 mark ka paper went tough. Theek hai. So be prepared for any all these kind of things. So level of difficulty can go up or down. Fine. They can't make a same paper every year. Theek hai. So be prepared for these kind of changes as well. And that's number 2 in my ranking. Number 1 problem which we'll face is a mismanagement of time. Fine, because you spend too much time on a particular question, on a particular session, your overall strategy will go for a toss. Okay, so number one, have a strategy that I'm going to solve first 30 questions in 30 minutes. So break your paper into parts. Okay, that's the best thing you can do to yourself. Because one big 2 hours ka paper, 2.5 hours ka paper, 3 hours ka paper is not easy to take. So just divide the paper into 30 minutes, ka 6 sections. Fine, if I talk about the CAT exam, first half an hour, first 30 minutes, I have to look at the first 17 questions. Okay. This works wonder in a topic like quant. And second 30 minutes, I'm going to look at the next 17 questions. Okay. So let's break into parts so that I can maximize my attempts and score. And this will work wonder, especially in the speed based exams like SNAP and the CET exam, where you don't have enough time to solve. Okay. So time mismanagement is the number one thing that can fall on that day. तो कसम खा के जाओ, मेक अ स्ट्रैटेजी फॉर द एग्जाम. सो यू हैव एग्जाम टुमारो, सो मेक अ स्ट्रैटेजी फॉर दैट एग्जाम कि मुझे ये करना है. आई वॉन्ट टू अटैम्प्ट एट दिस माइल स्टोन, आई शुड रीच दिस पर्टिकुलर नंबर क्वेश्चन. ठीक है. एंड स्टिक टू दैट स्ट्रैटेजी, कसम खा के कि मैं चेंज नहीं करने वाला स्ट्रैटेजी. अटैम्प्ट एवरीथिंग हैव टू बी फिक्स्ड. ठीक है. दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. एंड अगेन लाइक इट्स ऑलवेज सेड, वेन यू आर गेटिंग स्क्रूड एंड यू कांट हेल्प इट, एंजॉय इट. सो डू इन्जॉय द पेपर. जैसे भी होगा सबके साथ है, अच्छे से करके आओ. एंड बी प्रिपेयर फॉर द वर्स्ट थिंग्स पॉसिबल, बट ऑब्वियसली वील एक्सपेक्ट द बेस्ट ओनली. ऑलराइट. सो ऑल द बेस्ट. थैंक यू वेरी मच.